but nothing takes my breath away like when you go. All the world could know my name, but boy, I wouldn't care. If I end my day alone and boy, you're not there, I wouldn't care. Is that an air, Dan? I see. Hello, faithful friend. Air, Dan, I feel like you have been on every single one of our streams since you joined us, like after the mogul show. Is that right? Because you have been around, dude. I love it. I love it. Seriously love it so much. I'm going to put it on. Okay, I saw Sonata do this once, and I was like, that is so genius. I'm going to put on Rain in the background. How do you feel about that? I feel like because I'm so used to having Vanessa, like, be here, and so there's always, like, something else going on, that just the silence is, like, eerie to me.
Heck, let's see how that sounds.
That's vibes right there. That's just vibes. I like it. Digitized Dave is in the chat too. Dude, nice to see ya. How are we feeling about this? How are we feeling about Rain in the background? I'm kind of digging it. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Oh, yeah. The Rain with the guitar? Sonata has a good idea. I feel like I have to, like, let the world know that I got this idea from Sonata, because I feel like I can't claim the originality. The silence of the Huye. That doesn't sound right. That doesn't sound on brand for Huye. Huye is celebratory and joyous and, silence of the Huye. It's raining in LA, huh? I think it was raining yesterday for us, or last night. Not all day yesterday, but definitely last night. Do you guys get a lot of rain? Or is it like, oh my gosh, it's raining outside? Or maybe I'm thinking more of, like, I don't know, New Mexico in the desert or something? Yo! Glutes gifted a tier one sub to Digitize Dave! That's incredible! Glutes, thank you, man! Glutes is an MVP. If you guys don't know Glutes, give him a shout out. He's incredible. We haven't yet learned how to give shout outs. That is not a command in our repertoire yet. Bellini, Stinko Binko, how you doing? Hooyay to the subscription. Hooyay. Oh, it's like wet season, dry season type of thing. Oh, I've heard of that. Like a monsoon season. It'd be shout out. Okay, yeah, it's the SO. I've seen it before, but we haven't figured out where to add it. I think you'd have to add it on Stream Elements, but you have to make it a custom one because I didn't see it as like one that you can just activate. I don't know. We're technically challenged over here. Yeah, if the command exists. So on Stream Elements, I didn't see that the command existed. You can have a mod do it. It's easy. Ah. Oh, Glutes, where are you joining us from? Are you a night owl over in, like, in Europe or something? That would be so cool if that was the case. Well, if you have to go to sleep, then yes. Oh, no way. Where in Europe, if you don't mind sharing? We here in the Mother Lion Den are constantly daydreaming about Europe. All the time. I feel like that's half of my Instagram reels that come up for me now is like, you know, people showing off the streets of Paris or Italy or London or something. Norway! Oh, that's so cool! Okay, Glutes, definitely. Go sleep. This one's for you. How about this? I hope you sleep well. I hope you wake up refreshed from a night of rest. I hope you sleep well. That was for you. That was for you, Glutes. Stinko Binko, my day was actually amazing. It was a citrus kind of day. I can't believe you remembered that. A lemons and limes kind of day. It was a citrus kind of a day. Okay, so I am... I hope that helps you sleep better, Glutes. I hope you have a wonderful night's rest. I am a dork when it comes to cleaning. I don't know if there's anyone else in that category who just like geeks out about vacuums and sweeping the stairs and having a freshly vacuumed rug, but it gives me life. So that was my day today. A cleaning nerd. Yeah, I've never heard of the term, but if they're out there, I'm one of them. So today our vacuum was fixed after like 10 days of not working. And I geeked out, and I vacuumed, and I cleaned the whole house, and I felt amazing afterwards. I felt like, I was like myself again. Like a dirty, if I'm living in a dirty house, I am depressed. There's something wrong. I'm questioning my life choices. But today, with a clean house, I was like, oh my gosh, yeah, I'm confident in who I am. Yeah, I have purpose. It's dangerous for me to depend on my surroundings so much. This is like a therapy session of sorts right now, guys. What am I gonna sing for you first? I can't do many songs off our song list. So that's why it's not shown up here like it usually is, because I'm like, please don't request songs. There's only a few that I can do without Vanessa. And honestly, I might be singing some for you guys tonight that aren't on our song list, because they're ones that I used to do on my own when I would just kind of sing in bars back in Minnesota. So, oh no, these are going to be from when I did a tour of Turkey. I did a tour among the cafes in the villages of Turkey a couple years back, and I have my songbook. I'm looking at my like songbook that I had with me. International, yes, Dinko Bingo. International. But I think I'll start out with some good old fashioned Paramore to start out with. If you guys gotta go lurk, if you gotta do something else, get some dishes done or have dinner, get some work done, you do your thing. This is gonna be a really chill stream, just me. Cause I feel like when it's me and Vanessa, we like bring the vibes and we get all like goofy and happy. But when it's just me, I'm like, okay guys, now here is my chill voice and hear the relaxing rain. Yeah, go ahead and lurk. There you go. Go ahead and do your thing. Paramore old fashioned. Yeah, I mean, what year is this only exception from? I think it is from like 06 or something like that. Okay. Hope you guys enjoy.
When I was younger, I saw my daddy cry and curse at the wind. He broke his own heart and I watched as he tried to reassemble it. And my mama swore that she would never let herself the day that I promised I'd never sing of love if it does not exist. But darling, you are the only exception. You are the only exception.
This is like a whole different song with the rain in the back too now. I'm digging this.
And maybe I know somewhere deep in my soul that love never lasts. But we've got to find other ways to make it alone or keep it straight. Lived like this, keeping a comfortable distance. And up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, because none of it was ever worth the risk. Well, you are the only exception. You are the only exception. Oh, you are the only exception. You are the only exception.
Oh, man. We're vibing tonight, guys. This is going to be a chill stream. I was planning on only doing like maybe an hour and a half like I did the other night, but with these kind of vibes, I could go all night. I could go all night, guys. Digitized Dave, thank you for a little applause. A little applause, the little lighters. Do you want to hear some of the throwbacks that I was leafing through this thing? I probably haven't looked at this book in like, man, 4 years or something like that. And I was like, oh, I remember covering this song all the time. So there are some good ones in here. Let's make it this. Do you like my good old-fashioned binder? I haven't seen one of these in years now. Everyone uses their laptop. I'm not that tech savvy. Or at least I wasn't 4 years ago. Now we have, better laptops and iPads and all that stuff. I'm looking at these, I'm like, I don't even remember how that melody goes, which is probably terrible. Okay. Ooh. Do you know Lainey? Digitized Dave, I'm asking you specifically because you're the one who's not lurking right now, which is great. I mean, lurkers, you do your thing. We celebrate that. I feel like I'm that a lot of the time, too. I just am in there enjoying the vibes, and I'm like, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to comment. Okay, here's Lainey. I, again, haven't played this one in years, so bear with me. I'm not a sneaky lurker. I suck at lurking. I appreciate that. I appreciate that so much. Okay, here we go.
We met like sunlight, found my way to you, yeah. Gave me your number to see if I'd come through. Got out the city, oh, we headed for the ones. Don't know what happened, but ever since been hurt. Baby, I just love the way you love me and how you dance with me throughout the night. Baby, would you stay a while and maybe forever, alright. Just love the way you love me. the classic kind that's filmed in black and white. Baby, have you thought at all about maybe, maybe forever love the way you love me, how you dance with me through half the night. Baby, have you thought at all about maybe, oh, forever, right? Baby, I just love the way you love me, how you dance with me through half the night. Baby, have you thought at all about maybe, about maybe forever, alright. Baby, I just love the way you love me, the classic kind that's filmed in black and white. Baby, have you thought at all about maybe, hey, forever, alright. We got Sonata in the house. With your vibes, the nights and the time. And I stole your idea about the rain in the back, cause it's genius, it's putting me in some chill vibes. Oh, da ba ba da 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 da. Nightmare Marking Fire, how you doing?
Nightmare Marking Fire, be careful around those butter knives, dude. I'm so sorry. You're scared. Be careful, man. Sonata, how are you doing, dude? How's your week been?
I am flying solo tonight because Vanessa has COVID, which we are very sad about. So she is resting up, as she should. She's been sleeping like most of the day away, because her body's just like taking it, you know?
But yeah, Digitized Dave is amazing. Did you guys already know each other? Sonata, Digitized Dave? You guys are cool people. There we go.
What? Isn't that in a movie somewhere? You just met a cool person. I feel like that's, I don't know.
It's been a bit crazy taking care of your throat.
Are you getting a cold or something like that?
Oh yeah, he's amazing. Digitized Dave, you hear that? You're amazing.
Oh, the cap was on tight. Did you do that thing where you took the knife and you like hit it against the cap to like loosen it? That thing works like a charm. That works every time for me. I'm like, that's genius.
Sonata G Major is amazing. Oh, we got some cool people in the chat right now. I love it.
Oh. Well, I did this one yesterday. Not yesterday, Monday. I'm going to do it again because it's just such a good song.
You screamed. No, that's not good for your voice at all. Dang.
All for the music. All for the testing of a recording booth.
Man.
Well, I mean, was it soundproofed? Or did the sound leak? I feel like, yeah, it was a while time. I mean, you had to be thorough. You had to be thorough. It wasn't. Oh, no. Well, at least you found out. I feel like, ever since I started, okay. Ever since I started, kind of singing more professionally, I guess, I, like, whenever I'm on rides at, like, not carnivals, what am I thinking of? Like, roller coasters at, like, theme parks or something like that, I just go, wow, wow. Like, I don't scream anymore because it's just, like, so bad for your voice. So, I feel you. Gotta rest it up. Do cough drops, tea, all that good stuff. Ooh, yes, Digitized Dave, go on a roller coaster. That is an experience. I mean, maybe not in the winter time, but sometime soon. You live and you learn. Oh man, that the sore throat comes for everyone and anyone. Just like that. A sore throat is like, oh, open door. It's in there. Okay. Oh, I need the lyrics for this one. What am I thinking? Oh wait, they're right here. Here we go.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. I've come on home where my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over, stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
I knew you would like this one, Sonata.
Valerie. Did you have to go to jail? Put your house up on for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Did you have to pay that fine? Oh, hope you didn't catch a tan.
There we go.
Hope you find the right man who'll fix it for you. And are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? And did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time. I used to dizzy. Ooh, since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Oh, Valerie. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. Look across the water and I think of all the things of what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Paint a picture. Oh, but since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Start making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over?
notes in the chat. Nightmare Marking Fire. Should I do a chill version of Mr. Sun next? Because I'm sorry, you're like, oh, is it Mr. Sun? I was like, no, it's not. I'm sorry. Thank you. Those cute little applauding emotes are my favorite. Mark. Ooh, chill, Mr. Sun. Ah! Air Dance, like, I gotta unlurk for this. I gotta unlurk for my 2 cents. Okay, cool. Air Dan has spoken. Also, you look so good in the Mother Lion t-shirt. I'm so glad you got it. Oh, yeah. I was wearing that mogul shirt the other day. That is quality. Quality cool vibes right there. Nightmare Marking Fire. It does have a similar beat. And it starts on that major 7 chord, so you're probably hearing that. You got a good ear, dude. Because I started like that, and that's exactly how the guitar in Mr. Sun sounds. So that's pretty cool. It is so comfy. God. Do I have sweet time? You know I have sweet time in my list, Sonata. Okay. We got a chill Mr. Sun. And then we got a sweet time for Sonata over here. Oh, man. Yeah, Sonata, I'm not really going by... It keeps doing the in and out thing. That's annoying. I'm not really going by the song list tonight. Yeah, because that one's very, like, specific to songs that me and Vanessa do together. But I can't really do a lot of those just by myself. And I have a lot that I used to do outside of that that are just me. Can you make more car songs? Do you mean, like... are you referencing Bugatti? But then I should just make like a Corvette song or something. I think we can do that. Oh, you can turn the requests off. That's right. Yeah, I totally forgot to do that. I just hid the thing, you know, the song list request box that's usually here. I just hid it. But I probably should just turn off the request. A Porsche song. Okay, is it Porsche or Porsche? Porsche. Because I think the Europeans say Porsche. And I'm like, oh man, us Americans. A Maserati. Okay, what should I do?
Ooh, I'm gonna roll up in my Maserati. Don't need a Bugatti. Oh, don't need your Corvette or your Chevrolet, 'cause got my Maserati all day, yeah.
That's the Maserati song, just for you. Just for you, Sonata. Europeans are wrong. It's Porsche. Okay, Air Dan has spoken. I take Air Dan's word for it every time. Okay, Nightmare Marking Fire. This one's for you.
Sunshine coming my way. Blue skies looking to stay. Tired of losing my way. If the sky's a limit, I'm a star. Future's looking so bright. Got the feeling up to be bright. Flying high like a kite, yeah. You can't bring me down, 'cause I'm a star. This is sun come day, my friend. Sunny days that never end. You say how, but I say when. I'm a mother loving star.
Yeah, we got Bishop and Oatmeal Sleeves in here. How you guys doing? Vanessa is under the weather, so I'm just having it be a real chill. It's a real chill one tonight. man, I'm so glad you guys are in here. How you doing? How's your week going? So right now I'm doing a chill version of Mr. Sun. If you want me to do a chill version of any of our usual songs, throw out a request and we'll see what happens. Literally famous. We got so many famous people right now.
Where was I? Mr. Sun can be my friend. Sunny days are never end. You say how, but I say when. I'm a mother loving star. Mr. Sun, shine down on me. Give me my vitamin D. Tired of rain falling on me. Oh, please shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Please shine down on me, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Oh, please shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Please shine down on me, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Oh, please, oh, sunshine coming my way. Blue sky is looking to stay. Tired of losing my way. And if the sky's the limit, I'm a star. People think I'm stressing, but I couldn't catch. Pulling powder energy instead of being stressed. Baby, I got confidence, you know that I'm the best. Call me the protagonist, I am my own quest. People think I'm foolish, but I'm really having fun. I don't talk to people, I'm just talking to the sun. I don't need a playlist telling me I'm number one. I'm already famous, but my mom, I'm a horror. Mr. Sun can be my friend. Sunny days are never end. You say how, but I say when. I'm a mother loving star. Mr. Sun, shine down on me. Give me my vitamin D. Tired of rain falling on me. Oh, please, yeah, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Please shine down on me, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Oh, please, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Please shine down on me, shine, Mr. Gordon, shine. Oh, please shine down on me, yeah. Please shine down on me, yeah. Please shine down on me.
Spam, no thank you, no thank you. Yo, I'm loving these chill vibes. Thank you for being here for them chill vibes. Okay, can I just make you a mod because you're mod extraordinaire? Are you down for that? Are you okay with that, Sonata? We got Scamia Doo-Doo! You're not new, you're an old friend, Scamia, how you doing? Okay, Sonata, thank you. I think it worked. I hope it worked. Yes, senor. Scam-ya-doo-doo, I'm doing great. I took a page out of Sonata's book, and I'm playing rain in the background. Not sure if you hear that. And it's just like, boom, make it all the difference. It's a vibe and a half. You've cracked the code, Sonata. So I'm doing good. We're keeping it real chill tonight. Vanessa is unfortunately battling COVID right now. Bishop, I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Me and my brother-in-law have been taking nutrients and vitamins like crazy. So hopefully we're going to avoid this. Yeah, scammy doo-doo. I'll pass it along. Thank you so much. So yeah, tonight's we're being chill in our household for sure. We call our house what is it called? Sycamore Manor. Sycamore Manor. Aren't we so posh and fancy? Oh, are we adding shoutouts? Sonata, you are actually mod extraordinaire. Holy crap. Sonata, you're a genius. Holy moly. Oh, sweet time. That's what's up next. Special request by Señor Sonata. This is Sweet Time by Victoria the Ninth. Hey, we got Polly Paul. Polly Paul, you're a first-time viewer. How you doing? Or first-time chatter, I guess? But yes, yeah, Sonata is actually a legend. He's like Twitch fame. What the heck? I don't know where to find this song, but I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna find it. Yo! You better shout out yourself. Actually, though, Sonata, you gotta shout out yourself. And Airdan, hallelujah, yeah. Oh, Polly Paul, thanks for the follow. I didn't even see that, yo. Not on his level ever. We are all striving to get to Sonata's level, let's be real. There we go. Thank you, Scammy and Doodoo, giving Sonata a proper shout out there. Polly Paul, thank you. I don't know if you heard, Vanessa, my sister unfortunately does have COVID, so she is resting. Doing nothing as she should, just to get back to. I have to change the access. LOL. Thank you, Sonata. Oops, access change needed. You guys are just exposing all the bugs, all the flaws in our system, and we appreciate it. We are not up to date with the tech savviness. Let's be real. It's my own song, but of course I still need the chords and the lyrics for it. Ah, here we go. Yeah, Polly Paul, I think it's just kind of going around everywhere, unfortunately. How was it to meet Bishop and Heathy? They are the coolest people. Coolest people. Okay, I feel like, and you know they have different vibes, like if you're just watching their streams, it's obvious that they have different vibes. So, like, Heath, it's like, oh my gosh, I'm meeting a celebrity. Like, the epitomized version of coolness is, like, standing in front of me. There he is. And then you meet Darius, you meet Bishop, and you're just like, how is someone so warm-hearted and gentle and can be, like a young, cool grandpa? Hopefully he sees that as a compliment. But I mean it as a compliment. He's just freaking cool. Everyone over at Mogul House is amazing. He's an eagle. What does that mean? Oh. Imagine you meet Sonata in real life and he yells command ban out of his instincts from being a mod. I mean, I had the privilege of meeting Sonata in real life. And he didn't spontaneously yell any commands, so I think he's managed his urges.
My laptop's being weird. Please don't be weird midstream. Get out of here, Adobe.
He is Twitch famosa. Okay, here is Sweet Time 4. Sonata G major.
None of this falling, none of this falling into love nonsense. Just give me a month, just give me a month, or maybe 2 or 3 or 5.
Is this the same as the recorded version? I don't even remember.
I'm not about that life.
I don't think it is. Holy moly. I haven't listened to my own music in so long.
None of this falling into love nonsense. There we go. Just give me a month or maybe 2 or 3 or 5. I'm not about that life. Taking chances, do or die. Just give me a month or maybe 2 or 3 or 9. I've been burned before, you probably can see. So I'll make sure you really are the one for me. Oh, hey, I'm taking my sweet time, honey. Cause I've got the worst case of love that you've ever seen. Hey, you better not rush me, honey. Cause one of these young days, you could have all of me. Woo-hoo.
Woo-hoo. Oh yeah, it does.
I'll do it my way, slipping into your embrace. Just don't you try sweep, cause both my feet know their place. Just give me a month, and you just might have your way. Just don't you try sweep, cause both my feet know their place. I've been burned before, you probably can tell. So I'll make sure you're the one before you give me. Hey, I'm taking my sweet time, honey. Cause I've got the worst case of love that you've ever seen, ever seen. Oh, hey, you better not rush me, honey. Cause one of these young days, you could have all of me. Woo-hoo.
Is that my phone?
Oh no, that was her laptop, lol.
Yo! Thank you, Sonata. It makes me happy that you love that song so much. And you added that command! What the heck? Dude, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, we're together on this, so we're making, you know, we're pushing Mother Lion, and we're playing Mother Lion songs, but I like to, like, put that out there every once in a while, that, yeah, I make my own music, it's under the name Victoria the Ninth, and, yeah, I'm really proud of it, and so it's cool that we just have this opportunity for me to share it right now. Theo music cover, or the O music cover, hello from France, ah. Oh. My sister it would be so jealous right now. She is such a Francophile. She loves everything French. She loves doing a French accent, though. I mean, I can't claim that it's a good one or anything. Sonata, add a clap. Oh, Sonata, you are amazing. You are amazing. With the music cover, thanks for hopping in, saying hi. Unfortunately, I'm not taking song requests tonight because the songs that we do have up, they're kind of between me and my sister, and so, but yeah, I'm just playing music, and I'm just, yeah, hopefully you're enjoying it. Thank you for coming in, saying hi, joining us all the way from France. It's so freaking cool. How did you hear about this? Because were you just kind of browsing, or do you know people from Mogul? Because we get a lot of friends from Mogul, which we are so thankful for. I know. We literally have legends in here, Polyball. We have Bishop. We have Sonata. We have Oatmeal Sleeves. We have Digitized Dave and Air Dan and Scamia Doo Doo. We got good people in here. Sonata, you are a gem. What the heck? You literally are doing everything all right now. Ooh, okay, I wanted to sing this song for you guys. I really enjoy singing this song. Where was it? The song that I wanted to sing. Oh, where was it? Ooh, here it is. But, Theo music cover, do you make music? You sing in the street? So you're a busker. You sing at this. That's so cool. Me and my sister have this little amp that's like meant for busking, and we want to do it one day. So it just looks so fun and so brave to just go out there, put yourself out there with your music. Yes, I am from the U.S. Me and my sister are in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. So we're East Coast. Woo-hoo. Have you ever been to the States? Yeah, it's very cool. It's very cool. Okay, this is one of my favorite songs to sing. One second, I'm gonna get a little sip of water, if you don't mind. Gotta hydrate. Wait, Polly, are you in Ohio? Or Jersey. Which state over are you talking about? Hey, Ohio! Everyone that I've met from Ohio are cool people. Like, straight up cool people. They're just like, they're down for a hang. And I'm like, man, Ohio. Something good is going on in Ohio. Yeah, Theo music cover. Hopefully one day. Maybe one day you can come visit us in the States. That would be really cool. Okay, this is Frank Ocean here for you guys.
Tonight I flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made you. Usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy they bawl when I'm thinking about you. You know, no, no, I've been thinking about you. Dear Lord, 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 I've been thinking about you. about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you not think so far ahead? Cause I've been thinking about forever. Why I kiss you, got a fighter jet, I don't get to fly it though. I'm lying down thinking about you. Oh no, 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 I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no, I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you, do you not think so far ahead? I remember, how can I forget how you feel? You know you're my first diamond, no fear. It will never get old, not in my soul, not in my spirit. Keep it alive. We'll go down this road till it turns from color to black.
I love singing that song. It is the greatest encouragement to see Bishop's World girls sing. I'm like, Bishop thinks I can sing, hey. Dude, thank you, Theo Music Cover. Yeah, I've been singing for a while. I appreciate that. All the love. You guys are so nice. You guys are seriously so nice. Oh, you know what I haven't sung in a while? Everybody knows this one. Yes, go and sleep, definitely. But thank you so much for joining just for a little bit and catching the music. If you ever start streaming on Twitch, please let us know. We will definitely give you a follow and check it out. But yeah, thank you so much for coming and checking it out. Bishop, thank you. You're so sweet. You're so nice. And you of all people who can just sing circles around anybody. That means a lot from you. Thank you, man. Hello, Pasta, how you doing? Hoo yay! It's just me tonight, which is a totally different vibe, because Vanessa has COVID, so she is resting up, as she should. And, yeah, hopefully, as soon as she can, she'll be back here, because she really misses everybody. Yeah, Pastel is a command, that would be sick. How you doing? Hello, Pastel, how you been? Ooh, okay, Theo music cover, I'll definitely check it out. I want to hear your voice, so that'd be awesome. Yeah, I'll definitely. That'd be so cool. Thanks for the follow. Da, 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 da. Hey, Erdan, I'm going to tell her that. More like COVID has to deal with Vanessa. I'm definitely going to tell her that. That's so fun. Ooh, on Christmas break. That's always a good feeling. Hallelujah. We all need a break, don't we? Every once in a while. Enjoying everything. That's beautiful. I'm feeling good these days. I mean, other than Vanessa being sick, I feel like the holidays are just a time of rest and reflection and gratitude and spending time with family. So I think it's going to be a good time, which is great. Anybody want to hear this song? Oh, you are? That's awesome, Nightmare Marking Fire. I'm happy for you, dude. Ooh, hello, Pastel. What are the options for dinner? Maybe this could be a chat poll right now. Okay, I haven't sung this song in a very long time, so everyone bear with me. Utilize all your patience, but I hope you enjoy. Take out.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? When it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the bifurcating composite. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Dedicated to you, Oatmeal Sleeves. How generous. That's incredible. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march, it's a cord and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
That song. Yeah, thanks for the cheers. Digitized Dave. Woot woot. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, Hype Train is close. What a thought. My word. If anyone else wants to sub, gift, or use bits, there we go. That's very cool. Whew. Cold down in this basement. I got chills. Okay, what are we feeling next? An original or a cover? Or a Christmas song? It's up to you guys. Cast your votes now. Looking over all these old ones.
Ooh, I got chills. They're multiplying. And I'm losing control. Cause the power you're supplying is electrifying.
I love that song. I love that song. That whole musical has a terrible message, but it's great music. Ooh, okay, Christmas it is. Hello Pastel has spoken. We're gonna turn on the jazzy vibes for this one. Here we go.
I'm Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. The snow, oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. The treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card.
This is what I'm inspired for right now. Here we go. Pastel, that's for you. A very Merry Christmas to you all. Should we do more Christmas? Should we do more originals, more covers? Now I'm kind of in a Christmas mood. There's quite a few here, but not all of them do I know the words to, unfortunately. Chanukah song. I don't think I know the Chanukah song. I'm sorry, Air Dan. Booth. Okay, we're doing it. The chills. Do I know the lyrics to this one? The Christmas song.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping a chill.
Okay, well, just bear with me if I don't know the lyrics, but I have a strong feeling that I know them. I have a good feeling about this song, so we're gonna go with it.
I'm singing this first verse. What's your guys' favorite Christmas traditions or Hanukkah traditions or holidays just in general? Here we go. I want to hear them. We
We never really grew up doing traditions all that much, so I like hearing about other people, so.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa is on his way. He's loading lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. Said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
I'm in a scatting mood. That's what I'm in. Ooh, that was a great one. Oh, I love Christmas, guys. Baking cookies. Oh, that's so cute. Are they like kind of the sugar cookies, and then do you decorate them and with like icing, or are they like the cutouts where you have a little snowman cutout and you just poop? There's the cookie.
Merry Christmas to you and your loved ones too.
Now I want to like make a song out of that. A scatty bop. Digitized Dave, whose emote is that? I'm so jealous. That's amazing. I want to find that one of these days. I want to find that and use it all the time. Scatty bop, scatty bop, ba doo da ba bee da. That's incredible.
Okay. I'm feeling an original next. I don't know who that person is. Anellis? Very cool, very cool. Usually just chocolate chip or some kind of fun pre-made ones. Oh, that's awesome. It's Anel. Okay. I'm going to have to look her up. I don't think I've ever heard of her. I don't think we follow her. Nightmare Marking Fire, are you going to bed? Okay, well, have a wonderful night. I hope you sleep well. I hope you have lovely dreams. Oh, excuse me. And, yeah, if I don't see you again, because we're not streaming Saturday, obviously, because it's Christmas. So, Nightmare Marking Fire, I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. And that you spend time with your family, your loved ones, and that it just make lovely memories. Bye? Oh, no. Did you say no? Are you not leaving? Are you a troll? Nightmare Marking Fire, are you trolling me right now? Don't you dare. Don't toy with my heart. Okay, I'm feeling an original. Are we feeling Victoria the Ninth? Or are we feeling a chill version of a Mother Lion song? Oh, I did that again. Here we go. Cast your vote in the chat now. Who's trolling? We got Ninja! Yo! Sonata, pop that shout out in there. Yeah, we got Ninja in the house. How you doing, man? Okay. So I'm assuming cracked means cool, because you kept saying, "Oh, those girls are cracked," and I'm like, this must be new lingo. I'm not cool enough to keep up with it, but it sounded cool. Okay, cool. Yo, we got Ninja in the house. If you don't know Ninja, go check out his profile, because he's really cool. You just bring good vibes. Man, you're just a positive, happy person. And you can freaking play that sax. It's like, oh, I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous. No one knows. Okay. Oh, wait. Did you say something about I saw something? Wait, scrolling up on the chat. I saw you lurking, LOL. I don't even know how to see people lurking. Can I, like, see who's viewing or something? Everyone's saying hi. Ninja, you're a popular guy. We got Twitch fame in the house here. What an honor. What an honor. Man. I'm not going to say it. That was Sonata. He was like, no, don't. Be cool, Sonata. Be cool. And then I saw you lurking. Twitch fame, Ninja, yeah, bro. It's a real thing. It's a real thing. You are qualified. Oh, man. Okay. I'm making a decision as to what I'm going to sing next. Man, this is where a request box really would come in handy. Ba-da-ba, if anyone has any suggestions and they want to throw it out there. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, okay. I've been singing this one recently. It was really well received the first time I sang it on here. And I loved that. That just made me feel so good about myself. So this is, I just vibe, honestly. And you do it so well. You vibe so well. That's what people are looking for in here. I mean, you vibe so well and you're freaking talented. Talented. I mean, we came in with our raid and it was like a little mini raid of 6 people. But you know, I was just like, Ninja's live. We're doing this. We're doing this for sure. Okay. Hydrate. 1 second. Six beautiful people, you know, you got it right. You got it right. So this is a song of mine called, Oh, you know two more people from that raid. Oh, that's awesome. Cool. I'm glad. I mean, we just love to direct our community in the direction of good vibes, good talent. That's what we like to do.
So this one's called Love You Back. The inspiration for this song, I shared the story last time, and I don't know, it meant a lot to share the story, so I kind of want to, like, make that a regular thing, maybe.
Chill before you go night-night, that's a great idea.
Well, this is a chill song, so I hope you enjoy it. I'll just tell the story afterwards, actually.
We got Malia Ray! Malia, how you doing?
Did you just stream? You just streamed, didn't you? How would it go? Did you sing beautiful songs? Did you meet beautiful people? Oh, we have good friends in the chat right now. We have good friends indeed. This is making my heart so happy. I was like, Vanessa, I don't want to go on without you. She's like, it's going to be okay. You're going to do great. And now we have, look at all the quality in the chat. The Lord knew. The Lord was like, I'm going to just send all the good people her way. Yo, that's right. That shout out. It went really well. I'm glad. The queen is here. Have no fear. Good. Dang. Oh. Good people. I'm glad it went well, Malia. Oh, man. My heart is happy. Okay, I'm just about to sing this this original of Maya Malia. I was about to say Maria. It's like, no, that's not right. Malia. So I hope you enjoy. Okay, here we go.
Wrong place, wrong time. Caught off my guard. My heart was too hard. Slow down, we're fine. Don't run ahead, can't say it quiet. Get out of my head now, out of my head. Get out of my head, my heart. Get out of my head now, out of my head. Get out of my head, my heart. Baby, I love you back. Took me long enough to say, baby, I love you. Never push you away, no, baby, I love you back. Took me long enough to say, baby, I love you back. And I'll tell you every single day, baby, I, oh, baby, I. Baby, now I'm here, I'm sure. Won't run away, my heart's here to stay. My hurt before, it's letting up. Your patience has won. Get out of my head now, out of my head. Get out of my head. Get out of my head now, out of my head. Get out of my head, my heart. Baby, I love you back. Took me long enough to say, baby, I love you back. And I'll never push you away, no. Baby, I love you back. Took me long enough to say, baby, I love you back. And I'll tell you every single day, baby, I, oh, baby, I, baby. And I'll never push, never push. No, baby, I love your back. Oh, it took me long enough to say, but baby, I love you back. And I'll tell you every single day, baby, I, baby, I, baby.
Love you back.
That's a Victoria the Ninth original. It's out on Spotify and Apple Music and wherever you listen to your music. It's out there. So yeah, Sonata is on it as per usual. What a gem! What a gem! Ninja with the emotes. That makes me happy. Yeah, I'm really proud of that song. I wrote it because there was a time in my life when I kind of just looked around at all my friends and, like, people close to me that were falling in love, and I saw the pattern, which was kind of, yeah, which was interesting to me, where the guy was, like, all in and pursuing the girl and, like, just really in love with her and treating her well, treating her right. But the girl had previously gone through a really abusive or, like, rough relationship and came out of it really hurt, and so she was hesitant. She was kind of holding him at an arm's length and just being like, I don't know how to accept that kind of love. And then the man just waited patiently and just kept loving her gently and in the right kind of a way. And so this song is like that moment of the girl in three different separate relationships where they, like, they didn't know each other. And it was all the same pattern across the board where she was like, wow, like, this is a real, true, good kind of love. Like, I do love this man back. And so it was like that really beautiful moment. And I was like, somebody needs to write a song about that. And I was like, I can write a song about that. So, Scammy, Adudo, you're heading out. Okay, have a wonderful time in class. Yeah. I love streaming, so I'm glad that you were able to join for a little bit. Yeah, and I'll pass along your, to Vanessa that everyone hopes she feels better. I know, I hope she's back at it and that she's just sleeping a ton right now, as she should, again, as she should. So, yeah, I'm hoping she'll feel better soon. Thank you, Malia. Thank you, yeah. I really like that song. I love that song. I think I'm, what am I feeling now? What are you guys feeling? Are we feeling more originals or covers? I'm kind of feeling covers now. Ooh, let's go back to this one. I think I have one in mind that I'm feeling. Oh, this is a good one. Hey, loving all the shout outs that's happening right now. Yeah, Malia knows it. Air Dan knows. Sonata knows. I love this song. Okay, here we go.
You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change if I had it my way. You would know that you are. You're the coffee that I needed. sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You're not that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh. It's the sunrise and those brown eyes, yes, you're the one that I desire. And when we wake up and we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine on my life. Oh, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You're not that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, Lord, you're the best part. Oh, na 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 na, best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? Yeah. If you love me, won't you? Ooh, if you love me, won't you say something? I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see.
Almost lost it at the end there. Goodness gracious. I love how much everyone loves that song.
It's so freaking good. How can you not?
Oh, Erdan, who needs class when Faith keep it classy? Hey! Man.
If you love me, won't you say something?
Go into the kitchen. Go ahead and do your thing. That actually wasn't the cover that I was going for, though. Funny enough. This is a good one. Already late for class. You gotta go, Scamia. You gotta go. Have a wonderful rest of your evening. Love you. Have a wonderful Christmas and holidays, because we won't be back until next Monday. So, love you, hun.
Have a wonderful rest of your week. Have a wonderful rest of your week and your evening, too. I hope you keep a smile on your face.
have a wonderful day, and maybe tomorrow too. I'll see you, I'll see you.
But actually I won't, because we're not streaming, but it just made sense for the lyric. Okay. This is the cover that I was actually reaching for when I got distracted by Daniel Caesar.
Come on, skinny love, just last the year. Pour a little salt, we were never here. My. Staring at the sink of blood and crushed feet. Tell my love to wreck it all. Cut out all the ropes and let me fall. My. Right in this moment, the sword is torn. And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine. I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And in the morning I'll be with you, but it would be a different kind. I'll be holding all the tickets, you'll be owning all the fines. Come on, skinny love, what happened here? Suck on a open light brazier. My. Silent light is full on the spin. And I died on top of passion. I told you to be balanced. I told you to be kind. Now all your love is wasted, and who will I have a change? And I'm breaking out the bridges at the end of all your lines. At the end of all your fight, who will fall on fire?
Song, man. Newly normal. You keep on lurking. Keep doing your thing. Oh, thank you. OMG, this is wonderful. That's so sweet. That's so sweet. Yeah, go ahead. Do your thing. I know people, this is kind of dinner time. People might be doing dishes, might be doing some work, might be browsing. Who knows? Oh, thank you, Malia. Thank you, Sonata! You guys are the best. Ah, you guys are so nice. Seriously. Oh, man. So many old covers that I used to do. This is, I'm kind of flipping through, like, my gig notebook that I did, like, years ago. Years ago. So it's kind of, like, older songs. And, but they're so much fun. So much fun. Oh, Malia Ray hosting. Thank you, love. Dude, you are killing it. Thank you, Airdan. Man, I seriously, like, literally, I was, before jumping on the stream, I was telling Vanessa, like, it's not as much fun without you. Like, I don't want to go on. She's like, it's going to be okay. And now here we are having a blast. everyone knows music peaked 10 years ago. I mean, there were some bangers on the radio back then. People were putting their hearts on their sleeves, you know? I hope people do that nowadays, but I don't know if they do as much. But this is just so much fun, just to, like, come on here and share music with you guys. So, yeah. So, thank you guys. You guys just make it easy to keep singing, keep going, and feel encouraged in it all, which is awesome. Okay, I know what my next cover is, but I kind of want to do an original before that. I feel like doing a chill version of a Mother Lion song, but I can't. Literally none are coming to mind right now. Do you guys have any suggestions of what Mother Lion song I could make, like, chill? Ooh, I could do Better Day. If anyone's up for that. Or something else. Shout out something. While I hydrate. Better to Malia Ray knows. Ooh, Technicolor. Airdan, have you been listening to Technicolor? Okay, I honestly don't even know the chords for that. I could figure that one out though. Ah, Airdan, you're amazing. You're amazing. That's so cool. Let's go with Better Day. Well, let's do it now. This is what I'm gonna do.
Capos are a magical thing.
Well, then I'm just gonna do it. I'm being silly. That's what I'm being. There we go.
sitting around the table, saying how we're grateful. Our car broke down last Wednesday, can't take it into payday, but God above is faithful, even when it's painful. I don't need much in this life, I rest my head every night, and I dream of a better day, and I dream of a better day, I can hear the birds sing, a new day every morning. We may be broke, but I know it all could change tomorrow, 'cause God above is holy. I'm grateful that he knows me. Through every low, every high, I breathe in and close my eyes, and I dream of a better day. I dream of a better day, and I sing as I hear him say, just dream. So I dream of a better day.
Christmas. Thanks for requesting that one, Malia. Requesting. It's like an informal request these days. I know, Pluvia, we got such good people in the chat right now. We got some good people lurking too. Oh, it's just, oh, it's a beautiful thing. Color, man. Mm-hmm.
lot of Christmas traditions, honestly. Especially because in the last couple years, we haven't lived near each other. So we haven't always been together for Christmas. And so, like, and our family isn't really a traditions kind of family, which has its pros and cons, I feel like. But I don't know, a tradition that I kind of, like, made up for myself in the years that, like, it was kind of turbulent, like, I didn't know what I was doing for Christmas all the time. I would always want to watch White Christmas, that, like, old movie with Bing Crosby. So, we haven't done that yet, so maybe that's, like, a Christmas Day kind of thing. But Vanessa, a tradition that she's kind of started doing is making cinnamon rolls, yeah, every Christmas morning. So, moving on! Hey! That's right! Okay, we had so many plans for this whole, like, Christmas season, but then Vanessa got sick, and so she has had, like, no mental energy to think of anything. And, I mean, yeah, we've been like, Vanessa, it's bed rest for you. It's, like, doing nothing. And she's like, no, I can do stuff. And we're like, no. So we had plans to do a Christmas movie night, didn't we? And that just didn't happen, unfortunately. I'm trying to think, okay, for Air Dan over here, I'm trying to think of Technicolor, but it's not really coming to me. Don't blame me for dreaming all day and every day. Got up in the okay, what am I thinking? It's not coming to me. There it is. 1, 2, 3, don't blame me for dreaming all day and every day. Got up in the feeling I'm gonna be okay. My sister been preaching that my life's made of rainbows. You might think we're joking. They can't be serious. They some magic potion. Looking delirious, but baby, we know it. That this life's made of rainbows. Wait. I don't even know what chord it goes to at that point. Living on a cloud, flying high, no tracks. Understand me now, baby, that you can live and take the color. Ba ba da ba da 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 ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba la ba da ga da da la ba da ba da ba ba da ba la ba da 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 la ba da ba da 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 la ba da 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 la ba da ba da ba ba da ba. Don't even know the second verse to my very own song. That is a shame. That's also, like, I don't know if that's really one that you can make chill, you know? It's so, like, a big band, like, horns and, like, come on, everybody, you know? It's so funny. Man, I forgot about that song. We did so many songs back to back that there are some that I'm like, oh, that's right, that's one of ours. Do you not think so far ahead? I love that song. I think about forever. Ooh. Oh, yeah, the quick one. Da 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 da. Those are Vanessa's. This is another one that's going to be dedicated to Sonata, Mod Master. And then I think this is going to be my last one for the night, because I can kind of feel my voice being like, we've been singing for 2 hours straight. That's not cool. And I'm like, okay, voice. But this is... Air Dan, you know. This one is... Sonata, you cool. You cool already. Ninja knows. Oh, I don't want to leave. I want to keep playing for you guys. Okay, who knows? This might be my last one. Might not be my last one. No, it's definitely not going to be my last one. I'm having too much fun. Okay, but this one is You Have My Love. It's my last song off the EP that I released last summer, called Emotional Distancing.
under Victoria the Ninth. So it's not Mother Lion stuff, it's Victoria the Ninth stuff. Maybe guitar only? Oh, maybe. Oh, and then I just give you guys vibes. Oh, that would be kind of nice. I could totally see that. Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see, because I kind of just love playing for you guys. But he was playing this. I think he posted this on his Instagram story or something. And I was like, ah, he's listening to my stuff. So this is for Sonata. But it's out on the Spotify, the Apple Music, blah, blah, blah. It's called You Have My Love.
Wait.
I need to tune. Bear with me. All right, I guess. There we go. Okay.
Here we go.
Lost, but you found me a place to ground me. Some might call it. Love that is open, a face to put my hope in. Some might call it faith. Who gave me what I needed then? Help me stand back up again. Who? Better than once when you found me.
Shoot. I've never done that one live before. Ah, Savannah, you're here. Hello. Love the music. Thank you. Yeah, Merry Christmas to you too. So this is going to be our last stream before Christmas, and then we'll be back next Monday night. Thank you guys for the love.
Sang it.
Oh, with the claps and everything. Thank you guys. That one means a lot to me because I wrote that song in a time when I knew that I was leaving Minnesota after 4 years. And all the people there that just accepted me as family and some of my best friends, I just I knew that it was time to leave and to say goodbye. And so I just wrote this really heartfelt song of like, I'm better than I was when you found me, better because of what you gave me. And I know I got to go and do my own thing, but you have my love. And so it's just a whole love letter to Minnesota and all my people there. So it's one of my favorite songs. It's a really personal song to me. I feel like I got to go out with a Christmas song. What Christmas song should I go out with? The problem is I don't know all the words to like all these Christmas songs. Oh, wait, Scampy Doodle, aren't you supposed to be in class? But thank you. I appreciate that. Okay, it's got to be a Christmas song. Ooh, how about this one?
Are you listening in the light? Snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, but happy tonight.
Okay, we're doing that one. We're totally that one. You are in class.
She is in class.
With the chunkla. Amazing. Okay, let's be real.
We've all been there.
We've all been there. It's design class, so I'm just listening to music as we all draw in silence. Man, I wish my classes were that cool. You would never? You would never just, like, be on your laptop as the professor is, like, as lecturing or something? Oh, I have been guilty of that many a time. Many a time, I tell you. I'm not feigning sainthood over here. No chunkla, please. You get no chunkla from me, Scamia, because I'm right there with you, right there with you. Especially if you're drawing in silence, then yeah. Not me lying, LOL. Ninja's like, no, I'm a perfect student. Did you just do finals, Ninja? I feel like you just had a... The knights who say ni. Hello. I couldn't help but do it in the voice. Hey, thank you for the follow. The knight who say ni. Welcome in. It's awesome to have you here. I'm about to play a Christmas song, which is very fun. You just checked the time and your background was so loud. What does that mean, Savannah? Yeah, you finished so far. Very nice, Ninja. Enjoy your Christmas break. Enjoy it. You gotta have those days off, you know? Scammy, I saw Chunkla. My first thought was, when did my mom join Twitch? Man, I have two Mexican aunts, actually. And it's funny because they're both on different sides of my family. My dad's brother married a Mexican woman, and my mom's brother married a Mexican woman. And, man, when they get those, like, chunkas off, I'm like, oh, I just cleared the room. Oh, that's amazing.
Gotta go back in January.
Not crying! You gotta savor the days that you do have. You gotta savor the right now. The right now. I'm your Twitch mom now. Oh! Very proud of you. Scamia Doodoo, we are proud of you. We're all so proud of you. You're drawing in your design class right now. Oh, a TikTok wallpaper, that would be loud. Okay, here's Winter Wonderland. A jazzy version of Winter Wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, a happy night. Walking in a winter wonderland. Going away is a bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. Sing a love song as we go along. Walking. Pretend that he's a wonderland. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman. I tell the other kid he's knocking down. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Finally can play the Eskimo way. Walking in the winter wonderland. Scabarabutarabadi.
I'm loving all these little Christmas emotes too. This cat.
Going away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. We sing a love song as we go along. Walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. And pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kid is knocking down. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Yeah, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland.
Oh, now I said it. I knew that wouldn't be my last song. Now I gotta do jazz. Now I'm in a scatting mood. Sonata, you're encouraging this habit. Not a bad thing, honestly.
I gotta do some jazz songs now. I've got the word on a string sitting on a rainbow.
Anybody know this one? Oh, I love this one. Ooh, theme with all the claps and all the emotes and the amazing and the beautifuls. You guys are so nice. I forgot the chords. This one are kind of like all over the place, but let's do it. Here we go.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life. I'm in love, but I've got a song that I sing. I can make the rain go every time I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Da 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 is a beautiful thing. As long as I hold the string, I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. Yeah, I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. Oh, what a world, what a life. I'm in love, I'm in love. Da 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 da, I'm in love. Ba da ba da ba ba ba. Somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone who watches over me.
Please, that
tell him please to just put on some speed and follow my lead, 'cause I just need someone to watch
is like, oh, did I come in at a bad time? This is too much. I die. Sonata! You were so nice. Sonata G major has died. Bro, I want to leave. Stop. H, how you doing? I'm sorry. I literally, as I was getting ready, I was like, I didn't learn that Bruno Mars song for H. Digitized Dave, dude. Thank you. Ninja, I want to leave, but I can't. It's amazing. That is a massive compliment because I know the feeling. I know exactly what you're talking about. Where it's like, I have to go get things done. Like, I have to leave, but I cannot right now because this person is too good. So that is like a huge compliment. I know exactly that feeling. That's huge. Oh, you guys are so nice. You guys are so nice. Guys, jazz is like a different thing too. It's like when you get into that mode. And like that, I don't know if you felt that. I feel like most everyone who's in here right now is a musician or you just know good music, which is like basically half the battle. Am I a little late for the stream? No worries, H. Honestly, I've been saying that I'm going to get off for an hour, so we might be going for another hour. Who knows? And I'm just feeling like I'm feeling the music right now. This is like, oh, Polly Paul, I didn't know that you heard about me from Sonata. So fun. Thank you. Or from us, you know, like me. It's usually me and Vanessa, but she's sick, unfortunately. You just like music. Honestly, just knowing good music is half the battle. Seriously. But, like, I don't know. There's just something different about when you are hearing the words of the song. And that's, like, man, I just had a moment. I don't know if you recognize that as musicians or appreciators of good music. But I was, like, hearing the words to that song for the first time. And it was, like, really cool. It's really cool. He is a legend. Sonata for real is a legend. It's like stupid cool. Stupid cool. How many like people that he knows and he's just like a mod for everyone. It's like, what? Facts. Okay, Ninja, I know you know what I'm talking about. I'm sure Sonata knows what I'm talking about. I'm sure Malia knows what I'm talking about. Where you're just like, you're in the song, and it's like, shoot, I'm feeling exactly what these words are trying to say. I feel like that song especially would make you tired, would be good for sleep. So, Savannah, I'm glad that my music can provide the vibes for you right now. Surrounded by them. Yeah, seriously, there's some star power in the chat right now. I'm just a dude who vibes. Wait, is that an emote that's bowing down? Shoot! That's hilarious. I just drown the more I go. Music is life. Okay, I want that emote too. What the heck? There are some genius emotes out there that I've never seen. Well, now I'm just in it, guys. I'm in the music. I gotta keep doing it. Oh, I know what song I'm feeling next. I know exactly what song I can feel. Oh, Oh, man.
What up? What am I missing?
Oh, sick, Sonata. You were already on it. You are already on it. What a pro, this guy. He just sent raid options for when we come up. Beat you to it. Wait, what happened? Bon appetit. Freaking caps lock. I'm a fan of caps lock, so go ahead, ninja. Whenever you're ready, I might lurk for a bit. Nah, Sonata, you're amazing. Lurk away. I've been saying this is my last song for the last 5 songs, so who knows? Who knows when I'll be done? But yeah, I mean, y'all are amazing, and I'm just feeling the music right now. So, you know, have you guys seen, my word, what's the Soul? And he talks about being in the zone. I feel like I'm in the zone right now, where I'm just like, okay, we're doing this. I gotta hydrate. Hold up. I gotta get one of those massive water jugs that Sonata has. I'm already out of water.
May the living age
Okay, Savannah, see you. Yeah, who knows how much longer I'll be on. But yeah, if not, I'll see you Monday. Go to Hollywood already. H, that's the dream. That's legit the dream. Appreciate that.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping up, they're jumping and the garden is high. And your ma is good looking. Good looking and so hush, little darling. Don't you cry. Don't you cry, don't you cry, don't you cry. Summertime, summertime, and the living is so, 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 so easy. Oh, a fish has a baby, and the cotton is high, so. Daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking, so hush, little darling, don't you cry, don't you.
Tonight has been freaking fun. seriously so fun. I think I'm going to call it. I think that was officially my last one. I'm going to let you guys go. You guys have been so, I don't know, so gracious in just letting me, like, interpret these songs as I will. Just, like, being there for the crazy scatting and all that. I came in way, but damn. Yo, ninja. Thank you, dude. Honestly, you came at the fun part. I feel like I kind of got into the jazzier stuff on the second half of the stream. So you were there for the good parts. Don't worry about it. Thank you. It's so good. Ah, Polly. Dude, I appreciate it. You guys are amazing. Frick the instruments. I appreciate that, man. Man. That's Digitized Dave. Dude, you were here like the whole entire time. Thanks for being here, man. Almost 3 hours. That's crazy. I want to be a singer now. Ninja, you can do it. You can totally do it. I couldn't sing a lick when I first started. I could barely sing. So you totally got this, man. Appreciate you and the legends, Polly Paula. Man. They're all good parts. What the heck? Do you know where you're lurking the whole time? I love it. I love it, man. And the queen, better player on a guitar. Oh, yeah. I mean, and you're a killer at sax. So you already got jazz down, dude. You're already amazing at the saxophone. I mean, come on. That's like a dream. H, dude, thank you. Honestly, we're working hard. We're trying for it, so... That's the dream, you know, making it and creating art that matters and creating community that, is encouraging and positive and uplifting and honest. So, yeah, and the art just comes from it. The music comes from being honest. So, you got so much potential. Thank you, H. Man, thanks you. Ninja, take it. Take the compliment. You are a talent. To empower art is amazing. It's true. It's true, man. Especially honest art, you know? There's a lot of kind of sound bites being thrown out there that become very successful because they're catchy and, you know, there's a place for that. Definitely. I got some songs out that are, you know, that are catchy and maybe they don't mean a lot, but to have moments like these where, like, the music is explored and given a space to become something more, you know, to be experimented with and to be tested the boundaries of, you know, it's just to have an honest moment with other people like this that's around community and it's around art. That's so awesome. That's just like that's it for me. That's it. I don't know.
I would never.
I know, Ninja, I don't know if you can lurk. I love it. I love the hype. I've been playing guitar, man, what's it been now? 8 years. 8 years. Honest music just hits different. You get it, man. I mean, that's why, man, what's his name? Hozier? That's why Hozier is, like, popular. That's why Adele is popular. Who else can I think of? Man, the person that comes to mind, I can't even remember his name right now, but every one of his songs, I'm like, shoot, dude, like, did you intend for the world to hear this? Okay, you guys have been incredible. Sonata was a freaking pro and sent me suggestions for who to raid. So let's do this, people! Let's raid. Okay, so he got some suggestions. Let me know if you recognize these. Marina V Music, The Bylines, Tan with 3 A's. Do you guys know anybody of them? Ooh, The Bylines are a great jazz duet. Wow, that's gonna be kind of fun. Tan! Okay, Malia knows Tan, which is fun. Great singer and guitar player. Okay, are we feeling... I mean, they both sound like great options. I really don't know. Let's go with Tan, because it sounds like that's a friend. And we love friends. Okay. So that's T, 3 A's, N underscore. All right, all right, all right. Is it two? Wait, Malia, do you know if it's one underscore with his username or two underscores? That's four A's. They're evil twins. Okay, two underscores. Got you. Good. Good thing I clarified. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Does anyone have a raid call created that they want to, like, put up? We don't have an official Mother Lion one. I don't think we ever... We probably should, honestly. I don't know how to make one. I'm incapable. we are technically challenged, for sure. Wow, I just had that going the whole time. How about we just say, Mother Lion, who yay raid? That sounds like a plan to me, right? Okay, we're going in on 10. We're raiding him. And here we go. Okay. Just want to say again, I love you guys. Thank you for coming in, being a vibe, being a party, and just enjoying the art with me. So, you guys are incredible. We are heading over to raid right now. Hasta la vista.